President Trump has selected Gina Haspel to be the new deputy director of the CIA. The Intercept reports Haspel was directly involved in the CIA's torture program under George W. Bush. She was responsible for running a secret CIA black site in Thailand where prisoners were waterboarded and tortured. The Intercept also reports Haspel played a role in the 2005 destruction of two interrogation videotapes that depicted the torture of prisoners.